We start in the second half. Challengers threatening on offense. Some nice ball movement at the top of the box. Madison Winters finds a wide open Jordan Jones. Jones with the one touch right footer to the top left corner. That's a goal for the Challengers. But they aren't done yet. This time Winters sets up Aubrey Hess. Hess dribbles with speed and puts it off the left foot to the opposite corner. What a shot and what a goal. That'll be game. The final 6-1 Challengers.